Lancaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erosian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. Process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law. Gunfire and a roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Strider Squadron's IDs.
Oh,
and hand me that sandwich. Strider 1, missile launched. Target destroyed. ID is Ocean Forces. This is AWACS from the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Site. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood.
Us. They're gaining on us. use technology they borrowed from the Belkans. They actually went to war. The performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists with the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erosion Flight Test Center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us, it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. They're built to bring in the wrong.
We're heading towards Kruger Park. Rendezvous point in the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
Thank you.
stay in there too long.
Here. There's rebels. Strata 1, Tunnel Destroy.
expect hardly to put the blade back enemy fighters. In the end, Falcon technology will bring chaos to the world.
I can't believe Lucy is responsible for Harlan's assassination.
You talking politics? That's new.
Can't ignore a story like that, right, Trigger?
Missile inbound. Drinking.
This craft is carrying civilians. We are not here.
on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Schroeder!
Whoa, whoa. There's a girl on board?
He's not lying about carrying civilians.
No. Unless he's a soldier.
Weapon use is prohibited.
Stall warning.
We've checked footage. It does seem to be a transport with escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but do not attack the civilian liaison.
That's the aircraft you've got
that
I'm talking about.
Some of the scratches.
There it is. The EAFAP's our plane. They engage in witchcraft with Belkin technology. They're responsible for leading the military down the wrong path.
Permission to engage.
Negative.
What?
They could be Ocean fighters. ID them ASAP.
Shit. That's all we can do.
ID complete. Ocean fighters. What the hell is going on?
Stay sharp.
Uh-huh.
Right. I'm shooting them down. Any complaints?
Granted.
Nickel.
safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles up.
Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army?
The elaborate.
They stole our sealed orders.
Of the IC.
Should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the general staff? No, we left it at this.
Patriot,
you're just
a
consumer to change the tide.
First,
space pilot to create drone AI, but to us it's no different than magic or alchemy.
UAVs are acting strange. Their autonomous mode must be bugged. It's not respond to the attack on the base, Cyclops has scrambled after being on standby. We'll head up too, once our planes are ready. Oh, and LeBarth is dead.
What did you say?
Apparently, he was shot down by another Ocean aircraft after he left the area of operations. I mean, I know it was chaos.
Still.
At any rate, the Sealed Order operation has come to a close. We have no idea about a plan for going forward.
All we can do for now is watch our own backs.
What's up with the commander?
He's staying in his room. He's still alive, since we can hear him crying.